Hey guys, so last month I did a battery comparison between the iPhone 10, the HTC U12 Plus and four other phones, and the U12 Plus did a really bad job, came in last place. Now the iPhone did a tiny bit better, was a few minutes faster in fifth place, and we're going to do a rematch because the HTC U12 Plus got a major new update, and it is supposed to improve the battery life. So we're going to be doing the same exact test as the original. Alright guys, both phones are charged up. So, bringing up the settings app. Okay, Google. Set alarm for 1 hour from now.
There, your alarm set for 5:40 p.m.
Alright guys, so I'll check in 1 hour. Alright guys, so the first test is done. Okay, Google. Stop. And let's go and check in. So the iPhone, about the same as last time, and the HTC a tiny bit better, but not a big difference. Alright guys, so now on the test 2, and gonna load up Ash40.
You got it, your alarm set for 6:42 p.m.
Alright guys, so check in 1 hour. Alright guys, so after test 2. Again, pretty similar results for them. Although the iPhone's doing a bit worse. And next up we got YouTube. Alright guys, so as usual I'll check in 1 hour. Alright guys, so after round 3 it looks like we got advantage there for the HTC. So, next up we got Temper Run 2. Alright, so 1 hour later. And, let's see here. Alright, so gonna be a pretty close finish. So, the next test is the camera test. And gonna record both of them at 1080p mode. Alright guys, let's run it. And we're gonna see if it lasts for longer than 26 minutes on the HTC, because that's when it died last time. Alright guys, so about 13 minutes in, and getting this message on HTC. So yeah, just stopped and can't restart until the phone cools down a bit. So gonna stop it for the iPhone, and just gonna let them cool down for a few minutes. Alright guys, I mean we just had it cool down for about 20 minutes, but once again we're about 13 minutes in and it stopped. So I guess, well, I might even put it in the freezer honestly, but go ahead and stop this. Alright guys, so I just froze the phones. So I don't know, I'm not sure if this overheating is a new thing or not for the HTC. But regardless, let's go ahead and start it up again. So loading up the camera app. Alright guys, so again, remember it's been about 25 minutes, and last time the HTC lasted 26 minutes. Okay, so the HTC just turned off. And the iPhone's still about, just at about 15 minutes right there. And let's see. So yeah guys, the iPhone's still 5% left. The HTC in last place again. So yeah guys, I mean the HTC lasted about 15 minutes longer than last time, but it's still what it came in last place. Again, it's worse than the iPhone, which came in fifth last time. So yeah, for a 3500 capacity battery, definitely should be a lot better. But at least it is improved somewhat. Alright guys, so as always, thanks for watching, subscribe for more, and let me know in the comment section below what y'all think.